It started as just an idea that it might be a need for this area of town. I had seen where cities were hanging scarves around their trees in their parks for their homeless. People are knitting on specific things, and they're putting pretty little hats in bags, and so it's really, really grown with the community.
That just really, like, makes me happy. And when I come out to, like, get, like, give them stuff, it just makes me feel like I'm doing the right thing.